Morning students, today our maths class we are going to learn about the lines. Before writing the numbers, we must know about the lines. So here I am teaching you how to draw the lines and which line is this. So look at here. This is standing line. Which line is this? Standing line. Which line is this? Standing line. This is standing line. It goes up to down. It is standing line. We will do practice here. We will keep two points like this and we will match these points up to down. This is standing line. Now our next line is sleeping line. Which line is this? Sleeping line. This is sleeping line. We will do practice here. We will keep two points, right points and left points. In right side and left side we will keep two points and we will match this point like this. It is sleeping line. Which line is this? Sleeping line. Now curve. This is right curve. Which curve is this? Right curve. And this is left curve. This is right curve and this is left curve. This is slanting line, right slanting line. Which line is this? Right slanting line. And this is left slanting line. Which line is this? Left slanting line. And this is right slanting line, like this. Left slanting line and right slanting line. Okay, I hope you have understood about the lines. So you will do practice at home. Thank you.